On Monday, October 1st, 2023, a woman was robbed at gunpoint at Watts Street in Curepe. Just after 7 p.m., the woman was seated in her white Nissan Almera, registration number PCM6919, waiting for her gate to open. Two men, one armed with a gun, then exited and ordered her out of her vehicle. And drove off. Her vehicle is valued at $40,000. Investigations are continuing. Stay tuned for more updates and don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe for more.